there, there's about 6 hours work all together. Yeah, now that was made with those strips of fabric there.
Welcome to the harness shop, nonetheless, because I am here. So if you have any questions about harnesses or anything, or you know, so generally what we're doing in here is making not only the harnesses but the saddles. So all other pieces that you see on the horse, that's what we would do here. We also do certain things for people as well. So one of the kind of specialty items we would make would be these fireman hats, because at that time leather was the only kind of material that was somewhat fireproof. So you would make them out of leather.
Leather, wow. Did it add any protection?
It did, yeah. Oh. I mean, if you feel it, like even if something falls on your head with this, it does. It's very strong.
Oh, okay.
And it is. We do use them as like pot covers as well in the village. So there is a kind of.
From Europe, and we then use it here and fold it, roll it, bend it, and turn it into three-dimensional. The gentleman right now is piercing and using the same as we would for a lantern. There's some lanterns up here and some patterns on the wall.
Is it roughly 90?